Our first Merry Monarch as Halawi Kaveikiu was in 2001, and we've taken a couple short breaks in between, so I think this is our 15th year participating, and this year we celebrate our 20th anniversary on March 15th of this year. So we celebrating our 20 years and participate in Merry Monarch to be part of that celebration. People ask me, how do you do it? Because of course I have a full-time job, there's children in the house, then there's halau almost, you know, 3-4 times a week. But it's easier because it's shared between Kumu Carl Vito Baker and myself, so there's, you know, shared responsibilities. It can be stressful, but I think what is really important for us is that we continue to learn and we continue to be able to expand our knowledge and be able to pass that on to our students. So it's, you know, although it's hard work, it's very enriching and very much rewarding for us as teachers to see what our students are able to learn and what they're able to pull together to get to that moment on stage. It has never been about the competition and the winning and the trophies to us, because our Kumu always told us that our students are our trophies. Being able to grow and be motivated by competition is just something that is human nature. So if it pushes us and pushes our students to in the creative artistry and also for their expression of who they are as dancers and what they can learn and share with others, that's really like the importance to us that Merry Monarch Festival allows for us that space to grow and to create and to become inspired with all the melee that we will be sharing.